biggest ships in the world. Number 10, USS Enterprise. USS Enterprise is an inactive United States Navy aircraft carrier. She was the world's first nuclear-powered aircraft carrier and the 8th United States naval vessel to bear the name. Like her predecessor of World War II fame, she is nicknamed Big E. At 1,123 feet or 342 meters, she is the longest naval vessel ever built. Her 93,284 long ton displacement ranked her as the 12th heaviest supercarrier, after the 10 carriers of the Nimitz class and the USS Gerald R. Ford. Enterprise had a crew of some 4,600 service members. Number 9. Q-Max LNGs. Q-Max is a type of ship, specifically a membrane-type liquefied natural gas carrier. In the name Q-Max, Q stands for Qatar and Max for the maximum size of ship able to dock at the LNG terminals in Qatar. Ships of this type are the largest LNG carriers in the world. A ship of Q-Max size is 345 meters or 1,132 feet long and measures 53.8 meters or 177 feet wide and 34.7 meters or 114 feet high, with a draft of approximately 12 meters or 39 feet. Number 8. Queen Mary II. Queen Mary II is a transatlantic ocean liner. She is the only major ocean liner built for Cunard Line since Queen Elizabeth II in 1969, the vessel she succeeded as flagship of the Cunard Line. Queen Mary II is the only transatlantic ocean liner in line service between Southampton and New York, which operates for a part of each year. The ship is also used for cruising, including an annual world cruise. Queen Mary II was the longest passenger ship ever built, and with her gross tonnage of 148,528 also the largest. With length of 345 meters or 1,132 feet and beam of 45 meters or 147 feet she took place number 8 on our list. Number 7. Valimax Class. Valimax ships are a fleet of very large ore carriers owned or chartered by the Brazilian mining company Vale to carry iron ore from Brazil to European and Asian ports. With a capacity ranging from 380,000 to 400,000 tons deadweight, the vessels meet the Chinamax standard of ship measurements for limits on draft and beam. Valimax ships are the largest bulk carriers ever constructed, when measuring deadweight tonnage or length overall, and are amongst the longest ships of any type currently in service. The overall length of Valimax is 362 meters or 1,187 feet. The breadth and depth of her hull are 65 meters or 213 feet and 31 meters or 99 feet, respectively, giving her a gross tonnage of 198,980. Number 6. Harmony of the Seas. As the third member of the Oasis class, Harmony of the Seas is very similar to her two sister ships. However, there are some design changes and extra amenities. Harmony of the Seas is an Oasis class cruise ship built by STX France for Royal Caribbean International. With a gross tonnage of 226,963 gross tonnage, she is the largest passenger ship in the world, surpassing her older sisters Oasis of the Seas and Allure of the Seas. After a build time of 32 months, the ship first set sail on May 15, 2016 from the STX France docks in Saint-Nazaire, viewed by some 70,000 people. Her first destination was Southampton, England, although the home port is Barcelona until 23 October when she crosses the Atlantic. Harmony of the Seas has 2,747 staterooms, with a wide variety of types, to accommodate 5,479 guests. Her length is 362 meters or 1,188 feet. Number 5. TI Class. The TI class of supertankers are currently the four largest tankers in the world by displacement, deadweight tonnage, cargo mass, and gross tonnage, a formula value based on internal volume, not mass. The class comprises the ships TI Africa, TI Asia, TI Europe and TI Oceania, where the TI refers to the VLCC tanker pool operator Tankers International. The class were the first ULCCs, ultra-large crude carriers, to be built in 25 years. Length overall is 380 meters or 1,247 feet with beam 68 meters or 223 feet. In 2009 and 2010, TI Asia and TI Africa met the same fate as the former NOC Nevis and were converted into sophisticated floating production storage and offloading vessels. They are owned by Euronav. Number 4. Pioneering Spirit. Pioneering Spirit, previously named Petersel, is the world's largest construction vessel, designed for the single lift installation and removal of large oil and gas platforms and the installation of record weight pipelines. Designed entirely in-house by Swiss-based Allseas Group, the 382 meters long, 124 meters wide vessel was built in South Korea by Daewoo Shipbuilding and Marine Engineering at a cost of $3 billion, and commenced offshore operations in August 2016. Pioneering Spirit set a world offshore lifting record of 13,500 tons with her first commercial lift, removal of the Repsol-operated Mobile Offshore Production Unit, MOPU, in the Norwegian North Sea, on August 22, 2016. Allseas has committed to building an even larger version of the same design, Amazing Grace, which is scheduled to be delivered in 2022. Number 3. Maersk Tripoli Class. The Maersk Tripoli Class container ships comprise a family of very large container ships, more than 18,000 deep. With a length of 400 meters, when they were built, they were the largest container ships in the world, but were subsequently surpassed by even larger ones such as CSC El Blue, MSC Oscar, MSC Oliver, and MSC Zoe. The name Tripoli is derived from the class's three design principles: economy of scale, energy efficient and environmentally improved. These ships are expected to be not only the world's longest ships in service, but also the most efficient container ships per 20-foot equivalent unit, TEU, of cargo. The ships are 400 meters or 1,312 feet long and 59 meters or 194 feet wide. With a beam of 59 meters, they are too wide to cross the Panama Canal, but can transit the Suez Canal. Number 2. Batiluce Class Supertanker. The Batiluce Class Supertanker was a class of tanker ships built in France at the end of the 1970s. Four such ships were built between 1976 and 1979, serving until the final one was scrapped in 2003. They were built in the Bassin Sea Dock at Saint-Nazaire, France. Measured by gross tonnage, these were, at the time, the largest ships of any type ever constructed. With 414 meters, she took second place on our list, and finally number 1. Jar Viking, Seawise Giant, later Happy Giant, Jar Viking, NOC Nevis, Apollo, and finally Montana was a ULCC supertanker and the longest ship ever built. It possessed the greatest deadweight tonnage ever recorded. fully laden, its displacement was 657,019 tons, the heaviest ship of any kind, and with a laden draft of 24.6 meters or 81 feet, it was incapable of navigating the English Channel, the Suez Canal or the Panama Canal. It was sunk during the Iran-Iraq War, but was later salvaged and restored to service. It was last used as a floating storage and offloading unit moored off the coast of Qatar. The vessel was sold to Indian shipbreakers and renamed Montana for its final journey in December 2009, to be broken up for scrap.